inspired by Arak Makaletsky.
Do not be afraid of rupture of Russian liberation.